Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Courtney, and you should totally subscribe. So I'm starting the vlog in the parks today because we slept in. Obviously, got back from the Halloween party really, really late, so we wanted to sleep in because today we're going to Animal Kingdom, if you couldn't tell. We're at Animal Kingdom, and we're not the biggest fans of Animal Kingdom, so we decided to come late, and then we're going to park up to Epcot later, but we are currently in Starbucks because Samantha is somewhere. She's ordering some Starbucks. We already got some. I got a PSL. Happens to my latte. And I already drank it, so. But we're waiting for her to get her stuff, and then we're gonna go, I believe we're gonna go to Expedition Everest after this. Also, I broke a nail last night, guys. It's really upsetting. Now it looks like this. Outfit today, I'm wearing a wind-shaped shirt, because you gotta rep the brands everywhere you go. And then I got my sister's waffle ears on. So, that's my update for you guys, and I'll see you guys later. Okay, so we looked at the stores, we did a bunch of things, and now we're going on Soarin', but guys, the 100th anniversary changed it. So usually, you know, it's Soarin' around the world, but because in California, it's Soarin' over California, and it's 100th anniversary, they changed Disney World to Soarin' over California too. So we get to go on Soarin' over California today, which I'm actually really excited about because I've never done that one before, so I will update you guys after.
Me and Cedric are editing this vlog, and we realized I never updated you guys on how Soarin' over California went. So here we go. It really surprised me. Like, it was way better than I expected. It showed a lot of super cool places, at least 8 places, which I was really surprised. I didn't think there was gonna be that many, but California's big, so I guess whatever. The scents were also amazing. Like, the orange farm had like citrus smells, and the beach had like this really good like oceany smell. I don't know, but the scents were amazing, and it was just so cool. Like, I've never been to California, so I thought it was super cool to see all those places. I almost liked it better than Soarin' Around the World, but I do love Soarin' Over the World. They're very closely, but I think Soarin' Over California kind of topped it. I don't know. It really surprised me. I really enjoyed it. We went on it twice, so. But anyways, that's my update.
A turtle! A turtle! Look, a turtle!
I already ate something and I didn't record it because I was really hungry and I chowed it down. And it was Thai shrimp with like noodles and curry, and it was so good. And now, because I'm still hungry, I got these chicken dumplings. I don't know what's on it, but we're gonna try it anyways. So let's. That is yummy. I would rate it a 8 out of 10. My Thai shrimp was a 10 out of 10. So we just read Frozen. Golden Hour. I'm just kidding. Anyways, I got a little wet there, but that's okay. And now we're actually, so there's a concert series going on since the Food and Wine Festival, and Boyz II Men is here today, which is really exciting. So we're gonna try and catch, we have 15 minutes until the show starts, so we're gonna try and go catch that real quick. But let's go see Boyz II Men.
Out. I'm so close, you're so sweet.
Cedric and I again. So I never officially ended this video. I kind of just stopped vlogging for the rest of the trip. However, we went back to Epcot the last day of our trip and we had an annual pass holder preview for Moana Journey of Water. It's like a walkthrough experience. And I took some footage of that. It was like the coolest thing ever. So just kind of watch that. Yeah. And then I'll be back to end the video. But anyways. So the Moana walkthrough was so cool. I didn't go in knowing anything, like I didn't see any spoilers, whatever. So it was completely, you know, new, and it was so much fun. There were so many interactive things that like just kind of blew my mind. Like the thing where you put your hand above the water and it kept going up, I was like, or the one where you walked under it and it stopped. It like everything was just so cool, and I really, really enjoyed it. I think by the time I upload this, it'll be open. So definitely go check it out. It's like so much fun. And it was definitely felt really good on a hot day. That brings me to the end of this Disney series. I hope you guys enjoyed. Give it a like and subscribe. I have filmed some school content since I've been back at school. So stay tuned for that. And then I'll be back at Disney next month right before Thanksgiving. So yeah, more Disney content coming soon. Love you guys. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.